We move over to Argentina, where the South American grains producer is slowly reviving growth. Argentina's economic activity, however, was down 3.7% in November against the same period last year. This was the smallest decline since start of 2020, but deeper drop than analysts had predicted. Argentina's official indices, they said activity had also improved 1.4% in the month against October, as sectors hit by a long pandemic lockdown in the country since March last year slowly came back to life. The NRI's drop, while best since February 2020, has however become worse than analysts polled by Reuters. They forecasted an average decline of 2.8%. And at the height of pandemic lockdown in April, activity had dropped over 25% in the first 11 months of 2020.
Co-presented by Skoda. Simply clever.
VEON now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.